that big rock in there.
Tonight, I announce an American Competitiveness Initiative, an agenda for a nation that competes with confidence. To keep America competitive, one commitment is necessary above all: courage. Like America's before us, we will show that courage, and we will finish well, confident of the victories to come. May God bless America.